Hi, this is Scott Costrani from Sportscardforum.com. I have a box of 2017 Topps Finest Baseball. We received this from our great sponsors over at Topps. We appreciate them for their continued support of Sports Card Forum. What we're going to do is we're going to break both mini boxes. The contents that are in here will be available in either sportscardforum.com contests, in our rewards point store, a number of different avenues how we'll get these cards out to you as members. What we're going to do is we're going to crack both of these boxes here. Again, it is two mini boxes. So those are our two mini boxes that we have. Each mini box has six packs. There's guaranteed two autographs. One autograph per mini, so two for the master box. So, and then each pack has five cards associated, and five cards in the pack. So what we'll do is we'll open up the first mini box, go through it, and we'll open the second mini box. There's the packs. There's the empty. There's our packs. Let's pull them off to the side here, and we'll start cracking. See how we do. This is a very hot product, and this is what the base cards are going to look like, nice and shiny. And we got a couple inserts to start off with. A Kenta Maeda breakthrough moment insert, and a purple Craig Kimbrel. This is out of 250, number 83 of 250. We'll start off with two decent inserts to start off with. Trevor Story, 1994 finest insert. Again, everything that we pull out of these boxes is going to be made available in some way, shape, or form. Let's see what we have here. And it looks like it's all base. It is all base. We've got one that's stuck in together here. Nope, it's not. My bad. And pack four, we've got a breakthrough moment, Chris Bryant. And we have an autograph, number 7 of 50, Adam Duvall of the Cincinnati Reds. Adam Duvall auto, 7 of 50 from the Reds. Very good player from the Cincinnati Reds. And we've got an orange out of 25, Todd Frazier, 20 of 25. Very good mini box. And we'll open up our second mini box. Again, just our first mini box, our auto was an Adam Duvall autograph, number 7 of 50. That's a very good start. There's our six packs. Making sure it's all, you guys can see it on the screen as you're watching. I'll grab this one first here because it's right here. And we have a Ryan Healy autograph from the Oakland A's. Ryan Healy auto, Oakland A's. So we already got our autograph out of this mini. Maybe there's a bonus auto, never know. Got a breakthrough of Corey Seager. Andres Galarraga, finest insert. looks like it's all base. And we got a breakthrough of some guy, Mike Trout. And Alex Reyes, auto, or a rookie. Alex Reyes, rookie. And out of 99, green, Chris Archer. Chris Archer, green base. All right, so that is our full box, master box of 2017 Topps Finest Baseball. This was provided to Sports Card Forum from the Topps Corporation. We greatly appreciate their continued support. Again, our two big hits, our two autographs, Ryan Healy auto, and Adam Duvall auto out of 50. Both of these cards will be made available to the members of Sports Card Forum. Once again, thank you very much to the Topps Corporation for their continued support. And thank you for watching this video. Have yourself a great night.